Good morning, Allatoona. I'm Aidan Cathey.
And I'm Avery Hutto, and you're watching The Anchor live.
It's Friday, April 30th. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and pause for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now please pause for a moment of silence.
Now it's time for your morning announcements. Ninth, 10th, and 11th grade students. The last day for book checkout is Monday, May 3rd. All books must be returned by May 13th. Seniors, please return all library books and other checked out items as soon as possible to be cleared for graduation. Ms. Morgan will be in touch with what you have checked out and cost to replace if needed.
Two important senior announcements. Seniors, if you plan on going to the Starlight Senior Night on May 18th, please pay $15 under class dues in My Payments Plus. Deadline to pay is May 14th. Also, seniors, if you would like to decorate your parking spot with chalk art, please join us on Saturday, May 8th from 10 to 12 in the student parking lot. Bring your own chalk and artwork in mind.
French Honor Society is hosting a French cafe next week, Monday through Friday, before school and during all lunches to fundraise for education in Haiti. All food items are $1 and bracelets are $6. Check out these cool bracelets. They are handcrafted by Haitian artisans and they are lovely. Don't you think, Avery?
Why do? I'll have to buy one for myself. Two perennial playoff teams extended their seasons last night. Nigel's got the details in today's Anchor Sports.
Good morning, Buccaneers. Baseball faced Sequoia yesterday at home, adding a doubleheader and won both games. They now move on to play in the next round of the playoffs next week. Great job! Boys soccer also extended their winning streak with an overtime victory over the Trojans last night with a score of 4-3. Great gritty win, guys. And that wraps up today's sports. Ladies, back to you.
The student of the day is Rebecca Susi. Rebecca is a great student. She is extremely respectful and always works hard to do her best. She is very organized and sets a great example for other students in class. Nice job. Fantastic Film Friday is up next, so don't go anywhere.
We've got a scary good comedy film, so stay tuned. You don't want to miss it.
Thanks for watching and have a smooth sailing day.
They're going to win.
They're not winning.
Guys!
He's been gone for 4 months now, and he just disappeared. Like, thin air. Gone. Are we not concerned?
I mean, but to be honest, who really cares?
On a side note, where are the drinks? Because these pretzels are making me really thirsty.
Bro, they're somewhere over there. Go and look.
Bro, so are you guys, like, ready for this Logan Paul fight? Like, it's going to be a good one.
By the way, Joe Jack Johnson, we're heading inside.
Hey, guys, there's something in the distance. I'm going to go check it out.
Don't go dying on us now, man.
What is that? Guys! Wait, no! No! Guys, man, mask, guys, we have a huge problem in the woods. There's like a man with a mask on, he took me and he was driving me through the woods.
Oh, you're serious.
I couldn't be more serious. We need to work as a team and get this clown.
Rising up Tokyo. Filled with all the strength I find. There's nothing I can't do.
That's
Mara!